In this episode, I'm going to show you how to lock your apps on your Android phone. You might be worried why people constantly go through your private information anytime they have access to your phone. I'm going to provide you with simple steps on how to prevent that from happening again. On your phone, navigate to your Play Store. In the search engine, type app lock. Among the results, navigate to install the one with this best match, do mobile app, and hit enter. Proceed to install it. After that, you can continue to open. When you open for the first time, you'll be prompted to draw an unlock pattern. You can provide any unlock pattern that you want. Then you'll have to do it again. You'll be asked to agree and start. Continue to click on it. Here you have a bunch of options. So we have the vault, the browser, the recent screen. So with the vault, it allows you to move your photos and your files and videos and any other thing that is on your phone which might not be in an app. So you have the option to move your photos here. You can also move your videos here. You also have the option to move all your documents, audios, and any other thing in this app. Anytime someone is trying to access it, the person have to provide the pattern that you originally provided. Next to it, we have the browser. So with the browser, you can do any other browsing activity that you want without any traces. In terms of having your browser history, or in terms of someone snooping around to know what you've been searching for on your browser. Then we also have the boost and the security. Among the list of top most important thing that you could also use this app lock is to lock any app that you want to put in a password on. You have the ability of all the apps that you have on your phone to insert a password on it. So let's take for instance, we want to set a password on our YouTube app. All you have to do is just to click on the YouTube app here. Then you must provide permits. On your phone, proceed to click on the app lock here. Then you must toggle this on. After that, you must also permit the app lock here. Then you also go to allow permission. Then now our YouTube app and any other apps have lock on it. So to confirm this, we can quickly move out of this app and try opening our YouTube app here. We'll be prompted to insert our password. So we'll have to draw the pattern before we can get into our YouTube app. And this also occurs to any other app that I'm using. So if I even want to open the Play Store again, I'll be prompted to insert the password before I'll be able to access anything on my Play Store. This is very important for anyone who wants to keep his information private, or perhaps you are living in a home and you don't want your kids to have access to a particular set of apps. You can quickly place this lock, which will provide some kind of guidance and restrictions to your kids when navigating on your phone. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video. Bye bye.